slow in your old age, Sergei.
A fate you will not share.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing.
I asked for an equal, and this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Is that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude! I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Hold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Sorry!
venomous, as they say.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. You still hold back. You lack motivation.
It's just me.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you!
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
I can't let this go! I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be!
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man! And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know! But... no.
Stronger than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
I can't!
You will. I'm not losing you, Pete. Come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
Connor said it was...
I saved your life? You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him! Can do, or is there more?
MJ! Where's... Harry.
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry,
we are not, Harry. We are.
Little.
If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
It's all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I'm gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
That meteorite... You took it from us!
I'm sorry.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Why? Why?
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Guess you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? A fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me. Judgment. And carnage.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Yankee, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.
Spider-Man!
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
We're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. That road is old. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Keep me away from you. What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. You like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.